after you grieve, when you, like, you know, you feel everything you're supposed to feel, that you're eventually going to get to a crossroads and you have the choice to go left and allow yourself to be a victim to whatever happened to you and continuously be like, it's because of this. And if this didn't happen, and it's all because of this. Or you can choose to go right and say, okay, this happened to me, and let me use it as a springboard to make me even better as a human.